beat you, dog.
Hey, yo, stop that. Record that. Yeah, she got beat.
Only one Kelly that I know, Kelly Rowland.
Only one Cyrus I know, Miley Cyrus.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Showstarr. Never try to impress, stand out, stand on the white dress. And this right here is the beef on Raptunes Africa. I call it the make or break show. The one and only show that just opposes to these songs. And the fans have a proper listen and tell us who winning hardest, hitting it below the belt. Ladies and gentlemen, last time on the beef we had Young Sis versus Cyrus the Virus. And it was the battle for the King of the South. In case you missed it, visit our YouTube page.
www.youtube.com/raptunes1.
This week we'll be featuring Meek Mill versus Drake. And in case you do not know how this whole beef thing started, Meek Mill went on Twitter and he tweeted, "Y'all should stop comparing me to Drake. That dude does not write his own stuff," and he did not tweet or shout out my album because we found out. And the internet went agog like, it's about to get crazy up in here, bitches. Like you already know, what we care about is the songs that they get into the studio and they record, dissing themselves. This right here is the beef, ladies and gentlemen, and it's about to go down. On the show today, we'll be featuring Drake's Charged Up, Back to Back, and Meek Mill's I Want to Know, the response to Drake's thesis. Going in first, ladies and gentlemen, is Drake with Charged Up. Let go.
I did some charity today for the kids, but I'm used to it, cause all y'all charity cases, all y'all stare in my face. I hope you could be the replacement. This is snitching on us without no interrogation. I stay silent cause we at war and I'm very patient. Six God is watching, I just hope you're prepared to face him. I'm charged up. I'm charged up. Wow. I'm honored that you think this is staged. I'm flattered, man. In fact, I'm amazed. The perfect start to the summer, man. It is a doozy. The twist in the movie, but don't jump to conclusions. You boys are getting into your feelings on me. You should embrace it. This could be one of our realest moments. Okay, the flow start to feel familiar, don't it? Must I remind you that Jimmy got 20 million on it? Need DJ Clue to drop a bomb on it. None of them wanted more than I wanted. I seen it all coming, knew they would push a button. Easter egg hunting, they gotta look for something. Done doing favors for people, cause it ain't like I need the money I make off a feature. I see you niggas having trouble going gold, turning into some so-and-sos that no one knows. But so it go. Come live all your dreams out at OVO. We gon' make sure you get your bread and you know the ropes. I get a ring and I bring it home like I'm Corey Joe. No woman ever had me starstruck or was able to tell me to get my bars up. I'm charged up.
Yes, this is the beef and we are live and holding it down. It's very, very crazy up in this. You already know. Meek Mill had to say that Drake's Charged Up was baby lotion soft. What do you think? I think that Charged Up is the new face to dissing. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, is Back to Back, the follow-up diss on Meek Mill.
I learned a game from William Wesley, you can never check me. Back to back for the niggas that didn't get the message. Back to back like I'm on the cover of Lethal Weapon. Back to back like I'm Jordan 96, 97, whoa. Very important and very pretentious. When I look back, I might be mad that I gave this attention. Yeah, but it's weighing heavy on my conscience. Yeah, and fuck you left the boy no options. I wanna see my niggas go insane. You gon' make me step out of my fucking frame. You gon' make me buy bottles for Charlemagne. You gon' make me go out of my fucking way. I waited 4 days, nigga, where y'all at? I drove here in a rave playing AR app. I'm not sure what it was that really made y'all mad, but I guess this is what I gotta do to make y'all rap. I mean, ooh, can't fool the city, man, they know what's up. Second floor tussies getting shoulder rubs. This for y'all to think that I don't write enough. They just mad cause I got the Midas touch. You love her then you gotta get a world tour. Is that a world tour or your girl's tour? I know that you gotta be a thug for her. This ain't what she meant when she told you to open up more. Yeah, trigger fingers turn to Twitter fingers. Yeah, you getting body by a singing nigga. I'm not the type of nigga that'll type the niggas. And shout to all my boss bitches, wife and niggas. Make sure you hit them with the prenup. Then tell that man to ease up. I did another one, I did another one. You You still ain't did shit about the other one. Got the drink in me going back to back. Yeah, going back to back. I got the drink in me going back to back. Yeah, I'm going back to back.
Whoa. That's all I can say. It is pure still hard. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, is Meek Mill dissing Drake with the track I Want to Know.
I just want to know how niggas going to jail telling on niggas coming back home and it's still being cool. I just want to know how niggas on Instagram and Twitter with 50,000 followers ain't got no money in real life but still popping. I just want to know. I want to know if a nigga ain't really putting it in but acting like he putting it in. Niggas still letting it fly like it's cool. I really want to know, man. Shit getting different out here, it's getting spooky. Now when that shit went down with Chris, you wrote a check. In New Orleans with my chain, they give respect. So with that, tell me you a pussy in a fan. Set it around, sit, you know the shooters at your neck. I just wanna know if you ain't right there running through the six shit. Tell us who the fuck was quitting running through. Niggas writing for you, cause you know you never did shit. When I threw that hook out, I was trying to catch a big fish. We the type of niggas tie your mother up.
Make or break show on Raptunes Africa. For someone who tweets a lot, I got this question. Does Meek Mill tweet harder than he raps? I want to know. If you're the fans, the power's in your hands. Hit us up on our social media. Raptunes Africa on Instagram, Raptunes Africa on Facebook, and Raptunes 1 on Twitter. My name is Never Try to Impress, stand out, stand in a white dress. They call me Showstarr. And until next time, the beef is lurking in the entertainment industry. I'll be right back. But until then, this is my middle finger and index finger. Deuces.